There are three planets in this system. Inhabitants, all Borg. A vessel is approaching.
All stop. Shields up.
They are hailing us.
Open a channel.
We are the Borg. You will be assimilated. Resistance is futile.
They've locked onto us with a tractor beam.
Borg vessel. This is Captain Janeway of the starship Voyager. I have tactical information about species 8472. I want to negotiate.
Negotiation is irrelevant. You will be assimilated.
Borg vessel, what you're receiving is a sample of the knowledge we possess. If you don't disengage your tractor beam immediately, I will have that data destroyed. You have 10 seconds to comply. We know you're in danger of being defeated. You can't afford to risk losing this information. Disengage your tractor.
State your commands.
I want safe passage through your space. Once my ship is beyond Borg territory, I'll give you our research.
Unacceptable. Our space is vast. Your passage would require too much time. We need the technology now.
If I give it to you now, you'll assimilate us.
Species 8472 must be stopped. Our survival is your survival. Give us the technology.
No. Safe passage first, or no deal.
State your proposal.
Let's work together. Combine our resources. Even if we do give you the technology now, you're still going to need time to develop it. By working together, we can create a weapon more quickly. If you escort us through your space, we can perfect the weapon as we...
Where did that ship come from?
A quantum singularity has appeared 20,000 kilometers away. The bio ship is heading directly toward the planet.
The Borg shields are weakening. We might be able to break free of the tractor beam.
Can you get a lock on the captain?
Not yet.
Commander, there are 9 more bio ships coming out of the singularity.
What's going on?